Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Windows update error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out Windows update. You can see here and click on run. Detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number 2, open Windows 11 search bar and type services. Click to open services and find out Windows update. You can see here and select this option and right click, click on property, startup type, select automatic and click apply and click OK and close the services. Method number 3, again open Windows 11 search bar and type Windows security. Click to open Windows security and turn off antivirus. Click on the first option and scroll down, click on manage setting and turn off this feature, all feature turn off like this, and close the setting and turn off your antivirus. Again open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt, click on run as administrator and type this command like this and press enter. This process will take some time, please wait until the process is completed. After 100% complete the process, close command prompt and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Windows update error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications in next video.